People find it hard to forget Beijing's heavy smog. In 2013, China started to implement a series of air, water, and soil governance action plans. The country had declared war on pollution. Just 5 years later, the results of the fight against air pollution were visible in Beijing. In the first half of 2019, Beijing's four major pollutants all reached a historic low in terms of density as the blue skies returned.